All right, guys, we're wrapping up the S10 with the 5-3 swap. We've got the 8-8 rear end in it. We had a little bit of wheel hop issue, so we put some Caltrax slide links on it. Finally got them installed. So now we're gonna set the truck down and go ahead and get the slack adjusted out of them and take this bad boy for a spin. No carpet still. Carl's a slack ass. And no radio. Loud fans. There it is. We'll be right back.